naturally.
Choose to express yourself. It's all your own, and I can tell. Becomes natural. Becomes natural. You follow what you feel inside. It's intuitive. You don't have to try. Becomes natural. Becomes natural.
Selena Gomez and the scene. Selena, how are you? Welcome to Mexico. Bienvenida a México. Come over here right here with us. Ven para acá con nosotros. Selena va a saludar. You're going to make a donation a little bit later. Vas a hacer su donación un poquito después. Welcome to Mexico. I know your father is actually from Mexico, right? Tu papá es mexicano.
Yes.
Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yes, my father was born in, my grandparents actually were born in Monterrey.
Ah, tus abuelos nacieron en Monterrey.
Sí, mis abuelos.
And you speak a little bit of Spanish, right?
Poquito, poquito.
Un poquito de español.
Sí.
But you're more comfortable in English. Más a gusto en inglés.
Sí.
Okay. I know you had a lot of... you really wanted to be here in Telethon. Tenías muchas ganas de estar con nosotros en Teletón. Why is that? ¿Por qué?
Because my fans here are very important to me, so I wanted to make sure I came to see them. Thank you.
Now, what about the children and the handicapped children and the children had... cancer. ¿Qué tal los niños que tienen alguna discapacidad o que tienen cáncer? Is that something important in your heart for you?
Absolutely. I think one of my favorite parts of my job is being able to give back. And so I'm glad that everybody is here today to help.
Qué bueno. Está en su corazón y le da mucho gusto que estén aquí todos. Pues simplemente le decimos gracias a Selena por estar aquí. Thank you so much for coming to your second country, for your grandparents' country. Gracias por estar en el país de tus abuelos. Selena Gómez en Teletón, gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias. Ella va a